fell in love with a witch named Evelyn.
Sounds a lot like Edelyn. And my mom's name's Gwendolyn.
Evelyn, Gwendolyn, Edelyn. No.